Hello my Saiyans, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to react to Do Not Drink Sonic.exe, which is an odd title. Oh, here's the full one. Tails plus Knuckles plus Minions, I'll skip the Minions, plus Detective Pikachu. Credits go to Lightning Lane. If you guys want me to react to more videos of this guy, let me know. And it seems like he's holding the EXE drink in his hand. We all know there's bad situations every time you see this dude. Plus, don't tell the creator I said this, but Sonic EXE is just a virus that crashes in every computer. Don't tell him me and Sonic movie Sonic said. Oh boy. Me too, Knuckles. I have a bad feeling too. Yeah. Hey, this dude vibing. Aww. Pikachu is so adorable. Come on, like, just get to the point, my guy.
Regular shaped drink carton. I'll show you what it looks like in just a second. So yeah, of course, we need to draw Pikachu on the front. He's pretty adorable. Especially with his detective hat. However, even though he's cute, you don't want to mess with Pikachu. He's very powerful, especially with his electrical bolt attack. Now, let's go.
Bro, how is he drawing so good? Okay. Them luxurious cheeks. I agree. Especially Jigglypuff. And a Pokeball.
And the magnify glass, it will be examining a Pokemon ball.
That's what I said! Pokeball!
We see quite a few of these in the movie. They carry this seed on their back, which grows. And they really like navigating bright sunlight. I guess it helps them to recharge and store energy. And up here, we have Jigglypuff, which is quite fun to play as in Super Smash Bros. Jigglypuff can deflate until it's flat or suck in a bunch of air.
Me too.
If this was sold in stores, it would really catch people's attention.
Yeah.
I know in Japan they have some Pokemon sodas, but I haven't seen any Detective Pikachu sodas.
Fair.
I got this yellow carton. Let's see if this works. Canada Dry. These are the mini cans. I actually like these drinks, so I'm curious to find out how these taste mixed together.
Oh boy.
What's it like in New York?
That's satisfying.
I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true.
It does.
Delilah, don't you worry about the listen.
Hey.
I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise.
Now,
I'm
for the
by
coffee,
your side.
A Starbucks Frappuccino?
I don't
a Frappuccino? Why a Frappuccino? Out of everything else, a Frappuccino. I mean, adults do.
What you do to me? Delilah, I know times are getting hard, but just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar. We'll have it good. We'll have the life we knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say. If every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall. It actually tastes like a sweet have it flavor all. Of salsa water. So I guess it's kind of like soda, but me. Instead of being really sweet, you know, it's more of a bubbly hard drink. So it's
funny. Oh, what you do to me.
You mean 7 electric, 7.5 electric volts out of 10.
Friends would all make fun of us, and we'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time we get through the world, we'll
bruh, I don't speak minions. I don't speak minions, so get out of here.
Bruh,
I don't want to get copyrighted by my minions, so. Yeah. Whoa! Knuckles and Tails, what's good? Oh, they're the boom versions! Oh. Me too, Knuckles. Me too. Tails answers your question. Nice.
How this turns out.
Here we go.
Yeah. I think this is a really cool idea. Now, Knuckles has super strength and two spike-like knuckles on each of his hands.
Yeah, he does.
He uses these to dig with and climb walls. And
everybody
tails,
knows my name.
He uses these two fluffy tails that he uses
something
to dig
still
with feels.
I bet Cosmo sleeps on those tails, too. I bet he does. Especially Cream, too.
Let's call this drink 2X.
And everything is not the same now. Feels like all the lives have changed. Maybe when I'm older it'll all calm down, but it's killing me now. What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me. Cause I've had everything, but no one's listening. And that's just fucking lonely.
Yep.
His fighting abilities with his tail are actually very impressive.
Everybody knows my past now. Like my house was always made of glass. Maybe that's the price you pay for the money and fame at an early age. And everybody saw me sick. And it felt like no one gave a shit. They criticized the things I did as an idiot kid.
Let's do this.
What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me.
There we go.
Cause I've had everything, but no one's listening. And that's just fucking lonely. I'm so lonely.
That one's orange! That looks like blood, too. time to pay a visit to our old friend. Sonic EXE. Oh no. Get that out of here. Yeah. Might not, dude. Whoever he killed, and if it was Amy EXE, I feel so sorry for her. And Tails and Knuckles, I feel so sorry. Like, severely. Yeah, we kind of know the whole thing, my guy. Kind of know the whole thing, dude. Alright, Mountain Dew's not bad. What? Oh boy. Not that bad. Me too. Me too.
V8? And it's the spicy hot version. I can't even stand the smell of this stuff, and I'm not good with hot tasting things.
Nope.
Oh, what? Beef broth? Is this what you cook animals in? I need a can opener. It's so black, like tar or something.
Or ink. Dang.
Why is it all bad?
I mean, Mountain Dew wasn't bad.
Oh,
come on.
Hershey cocoa. Oh, but it's the unsweetened kind. This tastes awful without sugar. Like, try eating a spoonful of this, and you'll know what I mean. Peppers?
Oh, boy.
Oh, I really hope these are not the hot peppers, because if they are, I might not even be able to swallow this drink. Like, I'm just starting to sweat just thinking about this.
I can't blame you.
Peppers should not be drinkable. I've tried this stuff before. All I remember is that I took one sip and I didn't like it at all. It's a really weird mineral water.
Oh. Sonic EXE must have remembered a thing you hate the most.
I hope this doesn't make me sick.
Yeah.
Then again, there have been some drinks that I thought would taste bad that turned out to be pretty normal, so I've got my fingers crossed. Well, for the most part, it seems to have blended pretty well. Oh, but that smell. Oh, it's horrible. From a business perspective, this drink would not do well. The
Banned.
Only people that would buy this would be pranksters or people who follow the Sonic EXE.
Cause bruh, that is not Gucci. Well, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below which drink was your favorite. Either the Tails and Knuckles and the Pikachu, or I might do a part 2 for this one in the Sonic EXE. So peace, bye-bye, ya boy out.